When you're cleaning up with Glaze, none of it can go in the sink because it will clog the sink. So we use this bucket. The brush is dirty. Do this kind of underwater like that. Get most of it off. Look, I still have some Glaze over here. Get it all off. You can use your paintbrush. It will end up washing your paintbrush and wash your palette at the same time. And that's how you wash Glaze out of a palette. Make sure it's all the way empty.